Good morning, everyone, and this is the first time I'm vlogging since I've been in London. It's the first time I'm vlogging in like more than a month, basically. And yeah, so this is my new room. I'm just going to show you like just a part because it's very messy. As you can tell, that's like my bookshelf there, cupboard there. Anyway, so this is my little board. Those are all... Oh, this is a shoe signed by a ballet dancer I got signed on Wednesday. Stephen McRae, this one is Gillian Murphy, and that one is Corey Stearns. Those two were worn by Corey. This one was worn by me, and I got him to sign it. All that is mail from you guys. That one, I need to fix this one. But yeah, thank you guys for sending me that mail, and it's really nice to read what you write, and it's weird that I actually do get mail. Okay, yeah, so what happened, the reason I'm vlogging all of a sudden, I guess, is because on Thursday, my friends and I spontaneously went to London because Ansel Elgort tweeted that he was going to be there for a premiere and play, and we actually met him, and then we were walking around and we met, like legit met Alfie, Pointless Blog, and Marcus Butler. As you just saw in those pictures, legitimately, I was like the best day, second best day of my life. Anyways, this vlog is probably going to be pretty long. Ooh, the reason I'm vlogging is because I'm afraid that I'll meet more people and see more people, and you guys need to hear about it. But this vlog will go up regardless because you just get to see a bit of London and my friends and stuff. But anyways, yeah, this vlog is probably going to be really long. So if you don't want to watch all of it, don't watch all of it. Like, I'll just come into the kitchen because we're going to leave in like 10 minutes and we'll have to meet my friends in 10 minutes. And I need a quick thing to eat because I haven't eaten breakfast. So I'll just take a Nature Valley bar for breakfast. And we'll probably buy something proper in London. So I was supposed to wake up earlier to cook like bacon and eggs, but I overslept as I always do. Let's enter London now, and we're going into the Underground. And there's so many people. Yeah, and we're going to go to the Good Life Bakery, which is where Tanya Fu always goes because my friend wanted to go there, so we're gonna try.
You wanted
that? I didn't want to go there. Elena wanted to go there, so we're gonna try that out. Okay, guys. So we are in. We're on our way to the bakery, and it is a surprisingly nice day because I was prepared for rain. What were you doing? I was prepared for like rain and you know everything, but it's the breeze is cold, but the sun is out, as you can probably see in my face. What are you doing?
Nothing.
And
you know we're doing well. We didn't do nothing yet.
I know, but I'll see when I edit. Anyway, so we're walking through this marketplace here, and then we're just walking down the street to go to the Good Life Bakery, eatery, I keep saying bakery, and just eat dog. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, those dogs are having a fight. So we're here in the Good Life Eatery, and it's like the tiniest place ever in life. But sorry, my hand is basically my friend's face. Yeah, we're sitting at like the side table, so that's our view. Nice, really nice view there. And ooh, breakfast is gonna come soon. Brunch, lunch. So you'll see that when it comes. Thank you.
it's actually started raining and we just walked through the market on our way back to the underground and everything looks amazing. Like, I want to eat everything. If it wasn't so expensive, I would. But now I'm just gonna go. Huh? That guy over there is like, I'm like smiling very slyly. You can't see him right now, he's like on the other side of town. But anyways, yeah, so we're gonna go back to the underground. Where we go? Oh yeah, we're going to the Natural History Museum now, so that's what you'll see next. Okay, so guys, you keep seeing these people playing the National Instrument of Trinidad. It's right there. There. It's a steel pan. This is the second person we've seen playing it in like the last hour. Last time I stopped to talk to the person, but this time I'm not even bothering to stop to talk to them. And right now we're at the Natural History Museum, and this is the line. This is ridiculous. Okay guys, so we are in the Natural History Museum and this is what it looks like when you walk in. There's like this really cool huge globe thing. So here. Yeah, so I'm not sure. My friends are going to the washroom right now, so I'm just going to follow them in. Well, not into the washroom, just like, you know, up the stairs. So bloody hungry right now, and my friends are taking 10 years to get on this stupid exhibition on dinosaurs. That isn't very interesting, to be honest.
You're just tired.
And I'm tired, yeah, I'm so tired. I need like food. Food is just gonna make me more tired.
We're gonna go to
Wagamama. So yeah, we'll see. This museum was not very interesting to me. I think I like more art museums or him. Guys, we're in Wagamama. I completely 100% forgot to vlog. I'm so hungry right now. Why are you always leaning on me?
I think like his vlog is like, gonna be like,
I have the actors right now. Yeah, lots of my vlog is just you leaning on me. Anyway, and me turning in the camera. Anyway, so I don't know what we're gonna do now. We'll see. I'm just so tired. Okay guys, you need to stop. Okay guys, so we are in Covent Garden and stop. And there's this guy doing a juggling act and he's kind of awkward. He just dropped the ball.
In a cute way, right?
Anyway, I'm just gonna vlog this and see what happens. So yeah. So it's like cold now, and so I put my beanie on. But right now, we are in Covent Garden, and this is like one of my favorite places. So if you ever see me, Riz, I can see you. if you ever like hear that I've gone to the ballet or whatever, this is where I come, and I'm going to show you the opera house right now where all the ballets are performed by the Royal Ballet. So let me just turn around, and that is the opera house there. That's the opera house. All that. So amazing. And yeah, so every time I say, oh yeah, I'm going to the ballet, or I've been to the ballet, that's where I come. At least while I'm in England right now. So, yeah. Okay, guys, we're going to my favorite cupcake place in life, like ever created. It's called Lola's. I was thinking Bunyas. And the cupcakes here are perfect.
There's a line.
And there's a line, but I don't mind because I love Lola's.
Of course, there's a line.
As per usual, I have to have my Starbucks for the day. I've had Starbucks in a couple of days actually, so I'm going to indulge right now. So I'm just going to order my stuff right now. Okay, so I've got my cupcakes, my drink. This is a coconut. What is this one? Is this? Oh yeah, this is a chocolate vanilla, chocolate milk, carrot. Get my hand in there, perfect.
Okay guys, so we're on Oxford Street now and we are going, yeah, that didn't make it in. We're going to Primark to look at onesies, I think. I'm not going to buy one, so you're not going to see the looking at the onesies. So I don't even think I'm going to buy anything in Primark because I don't really want to spend any more money.
Excited.
Yeah, she's going to get one. But I don't really want to spend any more money today, so I'll probably just get my onesie closest to Halloween because that's when we're going to use it. So we're walking into Primark now. In here. It's so warm as compared to outside.
So I'll talk to you guys soon.
They're downstairs and upstairs. Okay, so I'm back walking on Oxford Street and now I'm alone because my friends have left me because I need to go to a pharmacy and they've gone to get cookies, so I'm going to meet them. The cookie shop is right basically opposite there, and it's actually pretty funny because people keep watching me because my camera isn't necessarily the smallest thing in the world. While I am vlogging. And now that I'm alone, it's a bit different. I'm just gonna cross the road. Cross the road again. But then I'm going to be in the cookie shop, so I will talk later. Bye. Okay, guys, so I am in the same spot where I met Marcus Butler and Alfie Days / Pointless Blog. So I'm just gonna recreate what happened. So we was, excuse me. So we're walking to Topshop. I'm just like going to show my friends exactly what happened. Just take this off because it's weird. So we walked out of Topshop, that Topshop there if you saw it, not shop. And okay, Elena waits. So we were standing up right here by this. Elena, where are you going? We were standing up right here by this and I was checking my phone. And one of my friends was like, oh yeah, there's Alfie and Marcus. And I did not believe her because how she said it. Then, come with me, we walked.
Really?
Yeah. And we walked and I saw Alfie and Marcus turn the corner and took out his camera to vlog and
come.
And then I literally ran. Like I sprinted from here straight across to Costa over there, and that's the Costa that we met Alfie and Marcus in, and it was amazing. Life, like best day of my life ever. I have a correction to make. It was not the best day of my life, it was the second best day of my life. If you know what the best day of my life would have been, comment below and I'll tell you if you're right. So for those of you who don't, why does my camera look okay? For those of you who don't know what an underground station or tube station looks like, this is it. This is Oxford Circus, so it's on Oxford Street. And over here you have, like, that's the line that we're taking. The tracks, you can't touch those. And the train is either going to come from there or there. I'm not really sure which side it comes from, I think. From the further side. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. We're taking the tube back to Waterloo and then the Waterloo, the overground, back. Guys, we're back in home. We're heading back home. And right now it's so cold and I need to pee and we're walking kind of fast-ish, but I really want to run, but I don't really have the energy to expend running right now. And I don't know, I think this may end up being the end of the vlog here because I really don't think when I get... Thank you, thanks, needed that in my life. When I get back, I'm just gonna go sit down and do schoolwork that I have to hand in tomorrow, well, Monday, so it's Saturday. And If you watch the end of this vlog, good job, because I know it's pretty long and pretty boring. And let me think something you can comment. Just comment below telling me where I should go in London and what you want to see, because in a couple of weeks' time I will be vlogging again, because I'm going to meet up with some people on a weekend. Oh my god, you can see my breath and that still amazes me. But anyways, yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you on Sunday in a new video. Bye!